I'm Cora with Save the Manatee Club. Many people want to know, how does the manatee's digestive system work? Manatees are large animals and they have very long intestines, making up a large percent of their body weight. Although manatees are oftentimes called sea cows, the digestive system does not have anything in common with a cow, as they only have one stomach and do not regurgitate their food. However, due to the very long intestines, it takes the food they eat about 7 days to travel from intake to excretion, which is a long time and guarantees optimal absorption of nutrients. Manatee intestines can be over 100 feet long. This is about 20 times the size of our human intestines. Manatees are oftentimes referred to as sea cows because they graze on seagrasses and other submerged vegetation, just like a cow grazes on land. Manatees eat a large variety of submerged plants that include seagrasses, freshwater grasses, as well as many emergent and floating plants like water hyacinth, water lettuce, alligator weed, and pennywort. Sometimes manatees inadvertently pick up trash when they're feeding. Since they do not regurgitate, and because it takes food so long to pass through their system, even small pieces of trash like plastic or fishing hooks can get stuck. Manatees are unable to digest these, which means they may cause severe discomfort or even death. Do your part. Always take your trash with you so it doesn't end up in the waterways where manatees are feeding.